Hello, hello, beautiful people. Welcome back to a brand new video. And it has been a very long time since I last recorded, so it is very, very good to be back. And today we have 265 medium clue scrolls to open. Now, this took me quite a little bit of time to do. If I'm really fast, I can do about 20 clue scrolls in an hour. And the reason for deciding to go for 265, well, the chance of obtaining Ranger boots, which are extremely expensive right now, is 1 in 264. So, you know, I decided to add one on top of that and we're gonna roll with it. And since I'm planning to do another clue scroll video, for every 10 likes this video gets, I will be doing an additional clue scroll in the next video. So if the video gets 10,000 likes, we're doing 1,000 extra clue scrolls. But before we open any clue scrolls, this video is sponsored by Opera GX. Opera GX is world's first gaming browser with a ton of features dedicated to gamers. One of my favorite features is the Twitch integration. By simply clicking this icon, I'm instantly able to see my channel, everything about it, and all the channels that I follow and I love to watch on a daily basis. I find this feature to be very, very useful, but on top of that, you also have the Instagram integration, Twitter integration, Discord integration, you name it, it's probably right here on the left side. On top of that, there is this thing called GX Control, and here you can pretty much customize everything about the browser, which I really, really like. You can limit your RAM, you can limit your CPU, depending on what your computer can handle. This is very, very useful, and I personally use this feature at about a middle, and it seems to be working flawlessly that way. Maybe you thought that was all, but let me tell you, it is not. By simply clicking the settings cog right over here on the left side, you are able to completely, fully customize a lot of features about the browser. You can change the theme, you can even force dark pages, but to me the most valuable addition is the fact that you have an inbuilt free to use VPN, and having something like VPN inbuilt in the browser, I think it's really, really awesome. There are more things about the browser that I actually haven't mentioned, one of them being GX Corner, where you can see all of the news and stuff related to gaming, and there's a ton of other things that I still have to discover. So if you want to discover new things about Opera GX with me, feel free to check the link in the description and download Opera GX for free. And if you are already using the browser, make sure you let me know in the comments by typing #OperaGX and let me know. With all that being said, thank you so much Opera GX for sponsoring today's video. There is one more thing worth mentioning, and that is the return of the investment. So we spent 22,620,000, but we got back 8,100,000 about. So realistically, I only spent 14,480,000 to obtain this. So let's go ahead and start opening these. I'm very excited, and I'm also looking forward to doing the master clues. Here is my current state of my collection log, and I am looking forward to filling all 115 slots of this up. So I've opened 478 before, and I am obviously looking forward to getting Ranger boots, but also filling more of these slots. At the end of the video, we're gonna come back to this and see exactly how many slots we filled. It is finally time to open some clue scrolls. The tab is prepared. Let's start clicking these and let's hope for the boots. So it should be about 1 in 50 to obtain any boots in the game. And obviously I do have the expectation of being in Trailblazer Leagues, so I'm not going to be seeing that many rewards as I did there. But you know what? I'm still very, very excited to see if we can get lucky out of this opening. So let's just quickly go through this. As you can see, getting quite a lot of uniques already, and I'm gonna click this as soon as the interface changes or whatever. And I'm also tracking everything on the side with my trusty rune light. However, it is counting a little bit more than it should right now, but you know what, I'm okay with that. Just to make sure I don't have any master clue scrolls in the bank, we are good to go. Let's continue on with more of these. And obviously at this point, nothing's still happening, but that's totally okay, you know? And there it is. So this is what we are here for. These good old master clue scrolls. They are going to be amazing for the account. Completed the master, so here we go, 242 mediums to go. I also reset my runelight tracker because it was counting my progress from Trailblazer, so I guess the runelight will show the loot from 242 mediums, but we didn't get that much beforehand, so let's just keep on going. So, no boots so far, and let's just, I guess, click this and wait until we actually get something. Nice, alright, so I guess another interesting way and or interesting thing that's gonna give us a lot of money are the little teleport scrolls that we can get. And so far, absolutely nothing that really sparks my interest, so to say. What is this? Gothic's cloak, not quite Bandos for the Iron Man out there that, you know, might be interested in that. I keep putting this into the wrong tab. Alright, 225 to go. Can we get any boots, please? There's a black unicorn mask. There's the heraldic shield. But so far, no ranger boots or any other boots, actually. So I guess we just keep clicking. Okay, 216 to go. And absolutely nothing so far. I really just want to see boots. Any boots are just gonna make my day. Even if we, you know, have already seen them or anything like that. I just wanna... Oh! I opened one extra by accident, but there's another Master Clue Scroll. Let's go ahead and do it. Woo! Alright, perfect. Another Master completed. 206 mediums to go. Let's hopefully get boots. We haven't seen anything yet in over 60 at this point, so we just click as fast as we humanly can and hope for boots. Come on. Any boots, man. Dude, imagine I don't actually get anything. That would be so sad. Because this is like the only thing I've been doing in the game for the last, dude, I don't even know, for like a month or even more. And imagine I get absolutely nothing out of it. That would just be slightly unfortunate, but I have faith and that's what matters, right? Okay, so here is a strength amulet T. That's probably new. I don't know. We'll see. 180 to go and we have another master. So that means master break time. Woo, let's do it. Another master in the bang, up to 4 right now, and 182 of these left to go. Dude, I really want to get ranger boots. They're 35 mil right now. I'd be a rich gamer if only I were to get a little bit lucky. But so far, we're just clicking, and that's just about everything we're doing. And if I could please just get something, honestly. We've opened 100, by the way, and obtained nothing so far. So, hey, bad start, good finish is what they call it. Dude, can I see one pair of boots, please? I guess I can see a wolf mask, but that's about it. And I also kind of have to pick this stuff from the floor. But looking at the right side of the rune light being broken, I am currently seeing about 1.7 million loots. So that's kind of cool. But I haven't had it open for the first 20, so it is what it is there. But yeah, you see, clues like that are actually worth quite a lot. 170k for just a bunch of teleports, which is pretty good. So those are always nice clues. And I guess sometimes, like the Zami pages are also worth a little bit. But as of right now, we are pretty unlucky, I think it's fair to say. Because I think it's 1 in 60 to see any of the boots. And so far, we are getting none of that. Yep, nope, pointing that out. Alright, well, there we go. Another master. I think that's master number 3, 4. I don't even know, I lost count. Let's go ahead and do it. Alright, well, another master clue scroll down and 147 of these to go. And I really just want to see one pair of boots at this point. Because if I don't, that would be very, very sad. So, 140 and we see some pages and whatnot. But at this point, unless I see boots, I am unhappy. And the reason for boots, like even if I get any of the other pairs, they're still worth at least a little bit. And they're kind of like, kind of look cool. And then you can be like, oh, but I just missed rangers or whatever. But I'm just not seeing anything. And that sucks a little bit, but we're just gonna keep going. Alright, 130 to go, and... See, now I'm even unable to speak anymore, honestly. I just ate a slice of pizza, and it was a mistake. But here we go, 120, and still nothing. Hold up. Dude, I can't fucking... I ate one slice of pizza, and my mouth goes like all fucking weird. Alright, well, let's just keep going. And let's see if we can actually change our luck. At this point, I don't really know what to say, so we just click as fast as we can, really. And I guess I'm not getting any boots. Well, it could be the part of me that's just used to the Trailblazer League, honestly. It is very normal. Oh, there's another master. It is very normal, I think, that I just have the feeling that I should get more, but that's just because I've done a ton of clues during the Trailblazer, so... Yeah, we still have over 100 to go, still a chance for the boots there, but another master to do first. Well, I'm decided, right? If we don't get any boots out of this 108, I'll open these 6 master clue scrolls as well. Well, or more master clue scrolls, depending on how many more we get. But it's only in a case where we do not get any boots, because in that case we would be really, really unlucky, I think. But there we go, we've opened over 165. And got absolutely nothing so far, so I guess 100 left to go, and I hope I can get a little bit luckier, because if I don't get anything, it's just not happy, is it? That was not English, but it's fine, honestly. It's fine. Right, we got 93 to go. We keep going. Any boots? Any boots? Any boots? Boots? Oh, and there was another master clue scroll. Well, I guess we're doing another one. Woo! This takes me, like, I swear, I need like 30 minutes to complete each one of this. It's just, yeah, it is what it is. Alright, we're down to 88 clue scrolls. I'm still ready for any pair of boots, but honestly, at this point, we're just clicking. And at this point, I'm kinda cheering for not even getting boots, just so we open the master clue scrolls as well. It's something to look forward to if we get nothing, I guess. But we still have 78. Come on, just give me one pair of boots. Another thing I'm looking forward to see is how many slots we actually fill on the collection log. That's gonna be nice to compare before and after. But as you can see, I have opened 674 medium so far, and I've only received two Ranger boots so far. So I haven't been lucky or anything like that. We got 69 mediums left. Come on, surely I get lucky anytime soon, right? But I guess the good part about clue scrolls is you never know what you get until the very last clue scroll. For all we know, I could get Ranger boots on the very last one. And I'm expecting to get, what, one or two more masters as well, depending on how lucky we get. I would prefer not to get masters, just because of how long it takes to do them. But if we get them, we'll do them, obviously. And we still have 55 left. I've actually never been this unlucky, I think. This is the first time I'm actually not lucky in a video game. That is crazy. All right, we got 50 left. We keep on going. And at this point, it doesn't look very promising, I'll be honest. Come on, man, just give me some luck. Alright, we got 45 left. Let's keep clicking. 44, 43. We do get quite a lot of like other uniques. So when it comes to actually filling in the clue collection slots, which is at the end of the day what I'm looking for, we might actually be close to finishing, right? But there we go. Another master clue scroll. Let's go and do it. Not that many mediums left at all. So we are nearing the end here. Only 37 medium clue scrolls remaining. Can we get a little bit lucky and actually land on boots? Well, stay. Oh, fuck me. I have to do another master. Oh, well, we're going. It is what it is. We just. Dude, I just want to open clue scrolls. I don't want to do masters all the time. Well, I guess we're going. That was our eighth master clue scroll from this opening, so at least we have that to look forward to, and we have 30 mediums left. At this point, I'm a bit disappointed, but I think I've said that enough already. 24 left to go. Can we get another master? If we can, we're gonna do it. If we can't, well, it is what it is. I still, there it is. Master clue scroll. Let's go and do it. We have 18 mediums left. Zero boots so far. Any of the boots, which are 1 in 60, so definitely unlucky. Master casket number 9 completed. I do have one from before, but that's fine. And here we go. The last 18 medium clue scrolls of the night. Let's see if we can get boots. 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, and so far, we get another master. Well, I guess a nice little round number of 10. Let's go ahead and do it. Probably the last one. The last 11 clue scrolls. Can we get any boots? I actually don't want to get another master clue scroll just because I can't be fucked doing it. And there we go. 3, 2, 1. And we got 0 boots in 265 clues. Now, I think that's pretty unlucky, honestly. I think it's fair to say that we just got a little bit scammed. Now, for those of you wondering, right, let's quickly take a look at how much money we made approximately. So we made approximately 6.1 mil back. Some of the items that are shared in the other tabs, we can probably round it up to like 6.2 million, I'd say. In conclusion, we ended up making zero money out of this video. So let's say if I was perfectly efficient, I spent 16 hours just straight up doing clues max speed. I ended up investing 22.6 mil as mentioned at the start. I got 8.2 million return out of just the eclectic implings, and I got 6.1 mil return out of actually opening the clue scrolls. Together, that is about 14 million. Let's round it up. And if we do a quick math, 22.6 minus 14, we're left with 8.6 million. However, well, we went the wrong way. We lost 8.6 million. But the most important thing is we had fun, but we also got 10 master clue scrolls that we are going to open. However, I somehow managed to completely fill my bank, and there is another thing that I actually forgot about, and that is the collection log. So we started with 82 out of 115 collection slots completed, and we end up with 98 out of 115 Clue Scroll slots completed. Now that's the increase of 16 slots, and that is pretty impressive, I think. So if we take a look at some of the things we're still missing, Adamant Helm, some of the Mithril stuff, we are almost completing this whole little tab, which is going to be really exciting. I'll definitely focus on more Clue Scrolls in the future, because I do want to complete all the loot from here. Conclusion is, we're too lazy to go sell all these things as of right now, because it would probably take quite a lot to sell all of these items, so I think I'll sell them overnight slowly. But the chance of a mimic is what is interesting to us right now. Because we have these masters, there is 1 in 5 chance to get a mimic, and mimic is a cool little Clue Scroll boss that you can do in order to get extra loot. So let's see if we can get some of those, and let's open these masters. So we're at 26 masters only completed on the account, and if we check a collection log, which we haven't done yet, we're on 10 out of 94 items. And the first loot was actually 300k, which is probably about normal, honestly. 300k from the second one, 200k from the third one, and there it is. We got a mimic, so we're gonna go ahead, kill the mimic, and then continue on opening the last 6. Alright, mimic number 1 completed, and I was actually wrong. Apparently it's 1 in 15 to get a mimic, so do I just exit now? I think that did it. I'm gonna go back to the crafting guild, because I like it there better. But yeah, it seems like it's very simple to kill with Ancestral and Mage, so that's what I would recommend you to do as well, if you have it. But yeah, 800k from the first few. We open this mimic. Nah.
Dude! My first third age on the account ever. I know this one is the most likely one to get it, but my first third age item. That is crazy. That is so crazy. I'm so happy. The opening was so bad. I was low-key kinda depressed. I was kinda sad because I was like, dude, this video is gonna suck. I got no drops. And there it is at the very end, man. Ring of third age.
How does this even work? If I wear this, yeah? Bro, I can become anything. Third age wand. Third age bow.
Yo, this ring is sick. Druidic cloak. Yes, yes, yes.
Okay, so it's only 3 mil. What a shame. What a shame. A third age item being 3 million. But it is apparently 1 in 40 mimics, so it's not as likely, right? If it's 1 in 40 mimics, but it's 1 in 15 masters to even get a mimic, you can imagine how rare this actually is. It is very, very rare. I am so happy I got it, honestly. And we still have 6 left to go, so maybe we get another mimic.
Oh, there it is! Anguish Ornament Kit! Boys, we did not lose money! In the making of this video, the money was not lost. This is paying for everything. Okay, I'm happy now. 500k from this one, 100k from that one, 200k, 200k, and for the very end, 300k. Ladies and gentlemen, we did not lose money. Can you believe it? I can't.
I'm gonna go ahead and sell all of the master rewards, including this, and we're gonna see exactly how much money we got from the masters on top of the mediums. But I am so happy I decided to open these as well. This is sick. Alright, the only 2 items that I'm actually interested in how much they would sell for would be a third age ring, which if I insta dump it, 2.6 mil, we take it, and the anguish ornament kit, if I insta dump it, 7.9 million. Very good, let's sell the rest, see how much money it is, and see exactly how much we made in this video. Okay, some things are not selling, but you know what? That's okay, because we made 13 million off of just doing this masters. Now, once again, it's 13.6, and earlier it was 8.6 mil loss, so we do a quick math of 13 minus 8, and we come to a conclusion that in 16 hours of doing Clue Scrolls, I managed to get 5 million.
That's it, that's it. We made 5 million. Okay, let's check collection log. Because I'm interested in the master situation. 12 out of 94. And look at it. Third age ring.
Wonderful. Very happy with the outcome of this. And I do hope you guys did enjoy the video as well. Once again, a reminder that for every 10 likes this video gets, I'm adding an additional Clue Scroll to my next Clue Scroll opening video. So feel free to go crazy. You know, the YouTube is probably not gonna like me too much for being away for this long. But hey, if you made it this far into the video, I guess a simple like, you know, means a lot. So thank you very much for watching. I'll see you again definitely sooner than in 1 month's time. And thank you for still being here. I appreciate it. Have a good one and bye-bye.